You're dead!
Ha ha! Time to die.
I think I remember how to mess with him. I did? Not yet. I don't see the conching sign. At one point, yeah. They'll see my Terrorby at one point. Oh, interesting. Play has since CP, yeah. That was real mode, was pretty fun too. It's a good time to learn a new character. Good time to learn a new character though. But I do need that Dragon Zord color. I know it's like hot. It's still this color. I can simply nuke them. Well, I can simply nuke them. Okay, sure. I'll get my locks. There's nothing you can do. Throw your salt engine. Oh, I forgot my actual. Take this. Yeah, I don't mind. I forgot my astral. What was my astral again? It's a little different.
Oh, I fucked up.
Minus 25, but all right, I'm 35, but I'm at like, you know, one right now with this character. I didn't put him in rank yet. Yeah, I could be leader, but no one's on rank right now. Yeah, 35, yeah. If Gage doesn't know on 35 corner, the DGF is like, what, really fast for him? Because he has all the goodest buttons in the world too, but his other stuff is like in the round locks is for his number one, and also some of his stuff is kind of gapped. Oh shit! Yeah, I know he did DP. Oh, my ground viper. I really don't want to be pink. Being pink, I just keep winning with Kagura, that's it. We're not playing too long. I think blue is not for not playing too long. Maybe you've been like away for a while. Oh my god. My anti-air. Oh shit! Yeah, I remember how to play neutral to this character. Oh, I forgot what the move was. You had the right idea too. Alright, good night, man. I'll see you around, username. Oh, good one. I did the Sonic Izanami. And she's the 7. Korn High School. I feel like 7th grades are just like, you know, if it's that shitty, like, it's almost unplayable. Strife? Nah, I stopped playing Strife a long time ago. It was like first season, and after that, I was just kind of done with it. Just my thoughts on the game is just downright, like, how should I say this? Like, it's a different Guilty Gear, I should say, too. It's a different Guilty Gear, but I prefer, like, the old Guilty Gear. Oh my god, the lag. What the fuck? Ah! Stop! 800! What? Why? I throwed! What? I throwed! What is this trash? That's it. Hella King Crimson. Look at this connection. I look at my. Oh my god. Please cut your connection. Thank you. Thank god. Yep, he literally said King Crimson. I get a pill for my room, man. It's gonna start hurting.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action.
Ah, damn. What do I do? What do I do in this matchup? Alright, whoever made all that is really bad. EA? Viper. Yeah. That's bad for me. No, he didn't do it. He didn't do. Mizuchi, I tried to be a bro. I tried to be a bro. I went for it. Susan happened.
Rebel 3. Action.
Damn it. Oh, what am I doing? I'm not Kagura. Fuck. I jump. Hello? Oh, I don't know. I'm not too sure. You're dead. Oh yeah, it's tomorrow. 7 p.m. He was just a new kid. He was just a new kid. He's learning. When you're a kid, you're gonna have to learn everything. 7 p.m.? Oh yeah, work, okay. But can you make it to the 2 versus 2? I mean, you can still make it to the 2 versus 2. Oh, I forgot to cross up with this move. Yeah, that's true. Oops. Damn it. Yep, punish. Yep, I'm dead. Damn it. Owie!
Level 3. Action!
He just fucking just cheat people with this character. My god. Despite how, like, the movement is so... I feel more stuck than I was as Kagura than this character. I mean, he does have a really good moon jump, most more so than Kagura's, but his, like... I'm just stuck. I'm very stuck. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel, my options against the stances, it just feels like, what I gotta do? I gotta do everything. It's so hard not to have like a 5A, a good 5A or jab. Ow. It's really hard to have a not good 5A. I'm the 2C is way too slow. Whack ass old Susanoo right now. I'm still trying to get used to him. Yeah, there's a lot of ways Hosmo can get rid of Susanoo since Susan doesn't move really much too, and my options are based on what unlocks I have. Oh shit, let me fix that. I can just do it. Alright, there you go. My bad. Music went to funny suck screens. Oh no! Sword. Crushing will be a great idea for me too, honestly. Yeah, I need to start doing about pulling those. Oh, I OD'd. Fuck off.
Rebel 3
Actually, I went for the damage. Super, I forgot. I have the sword.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
I jumped. Fuck off. I high jumped! Fuck you, game! Come on. I high jumped! Game sucks! It was right there, right close to me. Matchup is just not the wave. Yeah, this matchup is just, oh my god. I never felt so, like, stuck. I never felt like I am this stuck as a character without my unlocks. I feel like most of it, I can't really do much against Ozma. At least I can do this. Yeah, I know, but I can't really find an answer that I can. I'm dead. Oh, what the? This game's pretty good, yeah. It's pretty fire. No plus range for you. Oh, that matchup for Awesome Ass Susanoo sucks. I can definitely feel the feeling of a drop deal just put up that matchup. It's terrible. It's just really hard to get out. It's like I'm really stuck. I have to rely 6A somehow to get my unlocks going. That 5C was about to smack in the mouth. I missed. I was pushed back to Susan, but then I'm trying to fight a little more. I hate the Rindo, but oh my god. My Rindo, oh, what a round there. Alright, I'm gonna try to go back to Susan again.